Someone must have left the church doors open. We could hear the gospel all around. My dad and me leaning against a tree with leaves falling down. Now daddy, he's no holy man. He never taught us how to pray, but he saw the questions on my face. He looked at me and I turned away. And he said, believe what you want to. Believe what you can. 'Cause all I ever really learned from this life of mine, love's the only thing worth a damn. So take it or leave it. Mrs. Jones always tried to save our soul, with a fiery look as she held a book and read about him calling all his little lost lambs on back down to the fold. And daddy said, so take it or leave it. Deny or receive it. Deny or receive it. Or maybe it was never really hard to understand. Not right there, the gospel, according to my old man. So take it or leave it. Deny or receive it. And maybe it was never really hard to understand. To understand. And that right there's the gospel. That right there. Take it on me, deny it, or receive it. Take it on me, deny it, or receive it. Take it on me, deny it, or receive it. And that right there, that right there's the gospel. According to my old man.